our time. We traveled far to Rio, Morocco, and Zanzibar to find what we were looking for. We went to Bali and Singapore, but now we hear there's just one place to be. It's lovely Lebanon beside the sea. When the midnight camel leaves for Tripoli, we'll be heading for the place we wanna be. 'Neath the Lebanon moon on an old sand dune, there's a Lebanese lady fair, and the road to Lebanon is gonna take us there. And along the way to Beirut by the bay, there's a small secluded desert hideaway, and the place is an oasis where we know all the leaders of the Lebanon jet set go. In the Beirut native quarter, you see a native daughter as she dances to a tune with minor chords. In a Tripoli cafe, you can while your time away, wash and shish kebab go by on flaming swords. Pretty soon we'll peek into their secret code, learning new techniques while in some sheik's abode. We're gonna find us each a Lebanese piece and see if they practice what they preach, while we've still got some wild oats to be sold.